So first you're gonna add 80 grams of melted butter to 200 grams of kunafa dough and mix in well. Then fry till golden brown and set it aside. Whip together 240 ml of whipping cream with 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and 50 grams of icing sugar till medium stiff peak, and plate up your dessert and top it up with Vimto glaze. Enjoy, guys!